Hi everyone, my name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. If you want to see my upcoming new tutorials, please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. This is the sixth episode about JavaScript basics. In the previous episode, we declared a variable using const keyword. Today, we'll see the difference between var and let keyword. So first, open the text editor and open the sixth folder, difference between var and let keyword. Open start and min.js. Declaring variable using var and let keyword is very similar. All we need is var, variable name, and assign a value. Now let's console log message. And to check the preview, we have to open the browser, open the developer tool, go to console and refresh the page. We can then see hello world over here. But it's always a good practice to use let keyword rather than var. Refresh the site and we can still see hello world over here. Now let's see what happened if we console log message before we assign a value. Now if you refresh them again, we should see an error message saying cannot access message before initialization. This is true because at this stage we haven't assigned any value and JavaScript cannot predict the future. But let's see what happened if we add var keyword over here. Now if we refresh the site, instead of getting error message, it just says undefined. This is confusing actually. We should see error message. So this is the main difference in between var and let keyword. So whenever possible, always use let keyword instead of var. So let's change it to let. And to fix the issue, let's add console message after we assign a value. Now refresh the site and we can see hello world again. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we'll work on number type. Feel free to comment below if you have any question. Also, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel to get more videos in the future. If you want some hosting companies, you can check the link below. Thank you and see you soon.